is 29 Celsius, B30. Okay, Rob, be ready. Watch for the lights. Floor it.
On your left. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Still there. You're on the right, three wide. You're on the right, three wide. Left side. Clear left. Right. Three wide, you're on the left. Three wide, you're in the middle. Clear right.
There's an incident in the hairpin.
Clear all round.
We survived somehow.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right. Right side. Still there.
Yellow flag. Caution.
Hold your line. Clear right. Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Three wide, you're on the right. Car left, clear left. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
God, some of these people are psychopaths. As you see, I'm not giving an inch because I've had enough of people taking the piss, so... Some people on the right slowdowns. Yeah, I don't plan on giving them anything, so... Too many people have taken the piss over the years with me, so... People don't like it, they can go and blame all the people that have ever crashed into me by doing something stupid, so...
Nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. Yellow flag. Caution.
Go on, Chicken.
There's an incident in Cunningham.
Good job.
Bit of a gaggle up here.
This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for.
Left side, still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear left.
On the power a bit too early there. These guys are holding me up, but the problem is if I can't pit early because there's a 50% fuel limit. So if I pit in now, I wouldn't actually be able to fit enough fuel in, so... Oh, thank you to everyone who's tuning in.
Nice one, Rob. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P22.
Whenever you can, mate, go on that bow.
Thanks, mate.
He was, yeah. That's why I had to change down, because otherwise I was going to plough into him.
Right side, clear right. Clear right.
About
Bloody hell, it feels like I've been racing forever and it's only lap 5. Yeah. At some point he's going to send it and do something even more stupid than he's done so far.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Like that.
Car right. Clear right.
I said it would happen.
Yeah, true, John.
Good fight, come back to the track, buddy.
And I think he's being chewed up and spat out at the moment.
Incident in Cunningham. Looks like it's Greenwood.
If that's going to cause a yellow flag. He's been aggressive since the very beginning, and admittedly it's only a 20 lap race, but yeah, it was, he was never going to pull that off, so. But that's why I intentionally let him go, because I knew he was going to do something stupid, and he happened to do something stupid directly in front of me, so. Yeah. It's a very valid point.
Mike. guy behind is catching. The gap's now 0.2.
Even ahead of the guys behind, so that's good. There isn't really one. I'm just planning on what I always do in the V8 and pit halfway through, so lap 10. There's only 50%.
Fitting in, Sean.
But you can only fit 50% fuel in, so.
Alright, Rob, you've got about 4 laps of fuel left. That last lap was at 205.
Right, yeah.
Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace.
Next time.
Yeah. I just wanted to make sure I made it to lap 10.
Left side. Clear left.
These tyres still feel decent, so.
Car exiting the pits, heads up. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
So that guy who dive bombed me is quits. Which I guess shouldn't really be a surprise.
defend your position. Don't let him through.
I'm pinned him down.
True, yep.
On your right. Clear right. Car right. Clear right.
Okay, Rob, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Come on, find a way around, we're losing time. P17.
Thank you, mate, thank you.
So that was a pain.
Okay, Rob. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
So I'm not talking much, guys. It's taking a lot of concentration to survive. Thank you for the follow, Vionmetra. It's very much appreciated, my friend. Very close. Thank you to everyone who's still tuning in, it's very much appreciated. Both went in a little bit too hot there. Sorry. Thank you, X450X, for the follow. It's very much appreciated, my friend. I didn't even look at that, I just know I tapped him, so...
Time to get defensive, mate.
I know I'm losing time behind him, but he's just fast enough everywhere that I could overtake, so. Just can't get on the power early enough there. Thank you, Seb, for the host earlier. I just remembered. I do apologise for forgetting. Sorry, I didn't quite catch that one. But thank you for the follow. It's very much appreciated. Needed to be closer then, I could have capitalised on that mistake. Yeah, I don't particularly like racing when they end up using short versions of the courses, because people tend to be a bit crazy in this anyway. Then giving them a short course tends to make it worse.
Stay close, see if we can unsettle him.
incident in.
True,
night.
Yeah.
I think it might be Parks.
Yep, freebie.
This guy distract you. All over you. Keep your exit speeds up. Stay smooth.
Right side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
All right, Rob. The next car is Clark.
Tires a couple of molten balls of rubber at the moment.
Don't let this guy distract you.
Quite sure what Scott was doing at the end there.